Hello YouTube, how's it going? My name is Ernest, also known as Century Hornet, guys, and welcome. This is gonna be my year in review for 2015. This is the Century Hornet Astronaut Aviation year in review 2015, guys. At the moment I'm saying this, it's 2016, so I'd like to wish all of my YouTube subscribers and followers from wherever you are a happy new year, lots of love, luck, and success, and of course for all of the plane spotters and nav geeks, all the best of aviation for 2016, and hopefully aviation treats you guys well. For the pilots, air traffic controllers, you know, ground crew, plane spotters, wherever you guys are from, I'd all like to wish you all a happy new year and all the best. This is going to be my year in review for 2015, so this is mostly, actually, this is 100% all plane spotting that I've filmed at Pearson International Airport. This year, I finally caught up with my YouTube uploads, so I'm going to be posting the video right now, and then from now on, all the videos should be up to date. I was originally saying this is going to be the video where I post all the rares that I caught, but if I did, the video would be over 2 hours long, so I've narrowed it down to around an hour and 10 minutes, maybe, hopefully. I'm also going to include some other info points so you guys know if you guys want to see a specific plane, you just click there. You know, you don't have to waste your time. Anyways, and actually, that's all I have to say, so please like, comment, rate, subscribe, and enjoy the video. Happy New Year 2016, and I guess 2015's been a good year, and we'll see what 2016 has to hold. So guys, enjoy about probably over an hour of the best catches I caught at YYZ of this year. Take care, guys.
Holy fuck, it's a fucking Mick or a Patty!
You just did.
What? You're asking me.
Oh, I didn't say anything.
Is that him?
That's him. Oh yeah, Airbus. Calabria. Whoa, how nice! Look at that! Oh, that's nice bottom design right there.
You got the beard on that.
That's gorgeous.
That beard looks nice, eh?
So squibbly.
Sierra Zulu landing runway 23. Nice. From Frankfurt International Airport. Enjoy.
Tower, good evening, Austin 2537, Rexdale, just coming up here 1 mile back from Rexdale.
Hello, Western 2537, Tower, wind 230 at 15.
Curtis, can you just get behind me, please, so I don't have to get in my way? Actually, no, that's good.
Oh, you heard that thrum?
We hear you.
Section 29, Goshen Jet Boss, proceed runway 06 flat.
Here comes.
Section 29, give way to the embrayer right to left, Delta 1. We're here at 4498, cross runway 06 left, diesel off the left, gives way to you.
Oh, is it a red light? Oh, it's a damn red light.
No trucks.
No trucks.
It's good.
I don't care about cars. I'm moving the camera now.
Here she comes.
They're just looking at us.
Nice.
Number 1 was
2-4-0. 7-6. We had quite a few 7-3s.
Yeah. Yeah, those are
nice. 777-200.
40-23 short alpha tango. Information whiskey. Air Canada 1204 alpha short alpha tango. Air Canada 1204 continue alpha hotel 23. Give way to an RJ at alpha tango. Give way to an RJ at alpha tango at alpha hotel Air Canada 1204. Flagship 4023 alpha hotel to 23 altimeter 3067. Hotel,
for sure, but we won't do that.
Sorry, James, did I make you run? Yeah, service.
Yeah, I got it right by the last truck.
Say, give him takeoff clearance.
He's got it already.
He's got it already? All right. Here comes the opportune moment for the FedEx service. Rotate. And take off.
Pretty sure I jumped up there. Fuck you! Stop that truck and knock it. Alright, guys, here he is.
My answer on video is already in the making. Oh, man. Yo, this is steady. Holy smokes. Alright, boys, here we go. Antonov AN124 Ruslan from Antonov Design Bureau. He made it like 12 minutes. Holy, what a run. Great cars, fantastic. The move. Oh, he's already up.
Thank you.
is.
Yeah, buddy. Watch what he's doing.
Hopefully turning off, your next ray turn on the clock shop, 2165 again.
Wait,
CD
off?
Yes.
Jazz 915, if you're not over there, it's turned down the back. 5-5. Swiftflight 516, might keep that power up, just go around the corner and take up clearance in a second. Swiftflight 5164, copy. Swiftflight 516, clear for takeoff, number 23. Jump runway 23, Swiftflight 5164.
At 4 a.m. in the morning, I don't remember from where though. Is there somebody behind?
Yeah.
Check if, is he close?
The dash is getting close.
Yo, check out, it might be a Goran, eh? Oh, he's gonna go right away.
He's going, it's like Jazz right now, you should be
right. Oh, yeah, he's smoking. Correct.
Oh, shoot, he's short vinyl. He's short.
Okay, listen on 1087 for a Goran call.
Jazz 915 to the land 23, the wind is 2685.
To land 23, Jazz 915.
Swift is still going.
Up, rotate.
And approach.
And they cleared it before he left the runway.
Well, sometimes they do, I think.
Goran, the Jazz is right there. Holy smokes.
No.
Thank you.
Five zero contact ground 219. Transat 394, caution positive, turbulence quite a heavy 767, wind 230, 20 gusts and 34 knots, over takeoff on the 24 line.
Over the comfy collider, pass that 394.
Okay, let's all rush infield. We're gonna breach the security. No, I'm just kidding. We'll outpower them.
Videos for you, Patrick. Here is slot 4-5 landing on runway 23. Enjoy.
Echo 3, Yankee Ground Taxi, Juliet, cross runway 15.
Actually, make that Patrick and David, a lot of them there too.
Push it, 2669 Ground Taxi, Alpha to Alpha Tango.
Alpha to Alpha Tango, is it 2669?
Echo 3, Yankee Ground Taxi, Juliet, cross runway 15 right, Kilo.
I see Juliet, cross runway 15 right, Kilo, Echo 3.
Sector 197, cross runway 23, tow Juliet, hold short runway 15 left.
Cross runway 23, Juliet, short 15 left, track to 197.
Thank you.
reduce speed 220.
Speed 220.
This is a bit of a crosswind, isn't it?
Here comes Philippine Airlines, Airport Safety 40 Founder, Philippine Airlines 001.
Oh my God, that's gorgeous.
Schiphol plane spotters, this one's for you.
West of 441, Charles Tower, line up runway 23.
Line up 23, west of 441.
Josh, don't move from there.
Beautiful. Oh, yes.
Tripland 23, speed at 99.
Descend 4,000, air count 130.
like that.
Appreciate your best time down to a Delta 2. 7780, we'll do. Shuttle 3759, if you haven't already, start pulling right back to final post speed. First one down, Shuttle 3759. Jazz 108 ground, 219, we'll set. 219, Jazz 108. What's up, Mike?
Just one line or all the way around?
Count one line, yeah. Just go ahead. Yeah, no problem. You can pull right up to the line. Okay, right up to the Ultra 3 hotel, Mike. Ethiopian 503, contact departure 128.8 airborne, clear takeoff, runway 23, good day.
Clear takeoff, runway 23, airborne 128, Ethiopian 503, good day.
Good day, Hotel Mike Whiskey, got jet blast, flying away runway 23, delay for wake turn. Flying up runway 23, Hotel Mike Whiskey.
As expected.
Jazz 7788 into Delta 2 and cross runway 248. 248, Jazz
7788.
Jazz 672, Jazz 673, 3 behind an Embraer, wind calm, could land only 24 left. Jazz 778, ground 21.9, hit 8.
Clear, cut, pull right, and 21.9, Jazz 7788.
Roger, thanks for help.
Juliet Lima is in the house.
Seen that before.
Dude, oh wait till you see his delivery. Hang on, I don't know if he's delivered or not. Yo, that just made the YouTube video, man.
Oh. Tag rate 207, 27093. Sorry, if you can make the right turn there, Hotel 3, high speed. And contact ground on 165.
He just cut the tower off too. Hang on, let's see this delivery.
Jazz 919, you're following West Jet and South, Kilo 2227.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. That's 9227 altitude, Jazz 919. Good.
Look at this. Okay, I'm gonna make sure I'm on ground. He's gonna hold, he's still gotta call him.
Delta Alpha Bravo, Yankee Golf is in the house.
If you can tell him, I need him to tell as soon as he is lifting off there, he is underneath my approach.
No. Hey, last time, one, Media 5, everyone wants me to let you know that you're right to the approach and to let me know you are lifting off so that I can get him down.
25, Juliet, and proceed down runway 05, cross 30 right now.
Okay, Roger,
cross the 33, 635. Welcome to Toronto, 517878 Dreamliner. Yeah, it is the new colors. You can see it from here.
Contact departure now, 128, that's late.
Westchester,
thank you. Chad 7815, we've got traffic just outside the marker. I'm going to try to get you going ahead of them as well. Be ready to go for me.
Thank you.
turbulence for the 47 landing ahead. Continue number one. You start reducing the final. I will try and depart an Airbus ahead of you as well. The wind 250, 15 gust 22. Here we check the airway for that.
We're ready here.
That didn't take long, did it? It's a Gulfstream.
Turn east from 207, turn right to 150.
Right, 150, 207. Oh, it's the United States of America! Sick! What a catch! Yo, did you guys get that?
It looks like Air Force One.
Yeah, that's the United States VIPs coming in.
It's coming
in. 10-1-7.
South Carolina from with you.
Line up 23-7757.
Good day, number 2 to company 322 final, it's 287, clear line 24-8.
Clear line 24-8, Canada 7207.
Canada 262, Hotel 2 to Hotel, 2165, good day.
Over
to 6 Charlie off, you can go past the count 1 line, it's full short 2-3.
I knew I heard 737-200 engines, I had to be the first there.
6052 and 230,
holy smokes.
Take off, runway 23.
Take off, runway 23, and do a 2-5052.
Oh, yeah. 6 Charlie off and now line up 2-3.
Starting this traffic, man, we just barely could get across. Listen to this.
Heavy, clear to land runway 23, wind check 160 at 9.
Clear to land runway 23, Cathay 085 heavy.
Bravo Lima, Julia Foxtrot's in the house.
Hotel Foxtrot Tower.
Tower number one, departing at 727. Continue the approach. Where are you parking?
Parking at Landmark, check traffic.
Hotel Foxtrot, it'll be a right turn off, winds are 1607, Quinlan, runway 23.
Good morning, thanks very much.
Just wait, it's gonna get higher, watch this.
Turbojet 1892, contact departure 1288.
Clearing, Turbojet 1892.
Look at that rate of climb. Oh, you just cleared it. I bet the pilots enjoy that.
Where is he? 2 Romeo Whiskey, the wind's 150 at 7 from the Bravo intersection, clear takeoff from way 23.
Clear for takeoff 23 Bravo, 2 Romeo Whiskey.
I guess the flagship will wait for him to take off.
Toronto Tower, number 215. I'm Tango Papa, thank you.
He's clear for takeoff.
Flagship 3754, call departure 128 decimal 8. 3754.
Please do a low chance, that's right, oh, holy smokes. Awesome.
7355, Santa Cruz Line, 6 left, wind 1012, down 15
left. Woo!
7-6-3 at F-16, just up off 15 left.
Echo Romeo Delta Oscar number 4, and then transition, Echo Papa Sierra Alpha Tango. Deck 921. Agwek. That's Alpha Golf Lima Uniform Kilo.
Thank you. Line up 23 for Canada 769.
Hey, line 23. Good to
thank you.
Wind 312, destination 18.